I'm Dr. Lokesh Veerappa, consultant orthopedic surgeon at Manipal Hospital, HAL Airport Road, Bangalore. We are all fighting this pandemic, COVID-19, and even our hospital, we have taken several measures like fever clinics, isolating fever patients, and all those things. So from an orthopedic point of view, we are actually following our Prime Minister's suggestions. We are doing emergency surgeries like fractures, dislocations and all. We are postponing or deferring the elective surgeries for now till the lockdown period is over, or even further as the country decides. But we want to reassure you that if you have planned for an elective surgery at some point of time and it's being postponed because of this lockdown, you can always do some video consultation with us. We have made a provision for a video consultation, so you can actually talk to us and you can discuss with that, and individually as case based we can suggest you what needs to be done. We have made a provision for a video consultation. But if there is any fractures, if there is any trauma which needs to be attended to immediately, we are taking care of such patients. And since we have segregated clinics for fever patients and non-fever patients, so the risk of transmission is very minimal. But also I suggest all of you to stay home and stay safe during these trying times. We understand and we are there to help you. Regarding the precautionary measures that you need to take, as our Prime Minister has told us, he has extended the lockdown till the 3rd of May, and all of us are supposed to stay home and stay safe, take good care of our elderly population, because they are at a higher risk of succumbing to such a problem, such a big disease like COVID. And I suggest you do hand washing frequently with soap and wear homemade masks as our Prime Minister suggested. And at any point of time you have any problems orthopedic related, you can reach out to us through video consultation, and we have the provision of video consultation at Manipal Hospitals, HAL Airport Road, Bangalore.